What is the formula of speed?
Speed equals distance over time. Distance over time equals distance over time.
Go!
Explain what you're going to do.
You'll be given 60 seconds to drum on the drum, and your partner will count how many beats you made in 60 seconds. Then you divide it, and you will be able to calculate your drum speed.
Drummers, are you ready?
We're ready.
Go! Okay. And what you want to do is you want to divide the number of beats by 60.
That was
15.
So 2.15.
2.15. Oh, now I'm getting it.
When do you calculate speed in real life?
In cars or some type of motor vehicle.
Exactly, because that's what the speedometer is all about. If you travel 1,750 miles from Las Vegas to New Orleans at 50 miles per hour, how many hours would it take you to get there?
The speed is 50 miles an hour.
50 miles an hour. The distance
is 1,750.
So we're looking for the time.